motherfucker, I'm going home. Damn bus ass. Cause I am sick of your shit. Broke ass. Don't stand next to me. I can't have nothing. Nigga done ate up all his Doritos. Now you gonna finish mine? I am done. Hi. A nigga don't follow me. You gonna get your money. Broke ass. What you doing? What you mean nothing? You looking? Rolling up on somebody like you all that? The light changed. Think cause you pretty? How you know I'm not just waiting on 14? This might be Hollywood, but I am not here for your viewing enjoyment. Nigga, what you yelling for? Why are you yelling? You ain't got to pay him no mind. He ain't nobody. Bye, Felicia. Bye, Felicia! Well, you gonna open the door? I can't be standing here all night. So what you want? Oh, right, nothing. Mm-hmm. Well, you want $25 worth of nothing or 50? Oh, you just want company? Uh-huh. Well, you can take me over to the pass while you're busy with your nothing. It's on Beverly. I don't know you, darling. Luscious. Luscious Jones. Most recently a 2620 Vine off of Colfax. And yes, they have black people in Denver. What they do not have is anything approaching appropriate weather for a person of my general aesthetic suite. So, viva la. Boyfriend. Tired ass. Bitch gonna drive me to drink. Better put a ring on it. Got me all upset and my feet hurt. And if I don't get there by 10, they lock the damn door. Why are you worried about it? They're pretty eyes. Adam's apple. Who you think you talking to? Oh, you think you funny? You rolling around Santa Monica Boulevard at 11 o'clock at night in a piece of shit hoopty like you somebody. I seen you coming out of IHOP, motherfucker. Who you? You don't know me. I might just step on out this car. Matter of fact, open the door. Pull over. I said pull over. Damn right you sorry. Shoot. What you pull over for anyway? Oh, right, company. Well, I don't need company. What I need is $50, motherfucker. Well, I always got to get the crazy one. You are too nice, luscious. You're too nice. Your mama told you that. You need to just get your music contract and fuck these motherfuckers. Probably end up in a ditch somewhere with my neck broke. And there goes my bus. I hate this city. Only motherfucker standing in still is the fools waiting on the damn metro. Oh, Denver used to be so pretty. The plains are stretched all the way to the blue mountains and the sky, pussy willows. But one day, I said, Mama, I want titties. And she pointed me at the door. I didn't even pack a bag. She cried every day since I left, talking about she gonna pray for me. I'm like, whatever. You confused. She said, confused? My eyes permanent half closed and lips pursed by the time I was 7. I fell in love with Alfonso, who lived next door. He liked Michael Jackson and wore overalls like Mr. Green Jeans, and he made me laugh. Two steps, whipping my neck and double dutch. I was never confused. I wanted curves. My hands in my pockets, always demure. I didn't play with other boys or kiss girls. I made crowns of flowers and shrouded myself in mystery. Grew my hair like Maxwell. But mama's like, you want to stay under this roof? So I prayed, made the modeling and fashion club and got good grades. Sang a little. And you know my cousin Kathy? I stay with her sometimes. She got me a job at JC's. I'm like, I can't type, but I could answer the phone. Avoided alleyways, men with a certain look in their eye. And I made my soul the tiniest of lines. people used to say I was pretty. And as my hands grew, and my feet grew, and my jaw got square, and the voice in my chest slipped in and out of bass, no matter how hard I tried to keep it treble, I said to myself, I am alive. Then one day, I saw a picture of myself with drooping lids and a sly upturned lip, and couldn't remember the last time I laughed. I mean, really laughed. So I thought, well, girl, you 18 and the weather ain't getting so warm, no warmer, so. So I said, get ready, California, cause I'm coming. Keanu, honey, you ain't got to cry in your coffee no more. Luscious is coming. And then you get here. And the buses don't work, and the trains don't go nowhere, and it's miles and miles. I parked my ass outside of Capitol Records for 3 days. I sang every song I ever knew. Some Okey and his corn-fed heifer asking me, am I famous? Wanted to take my picture. I have counted every star on Hollywood Boulevard. Falling asleep on Venice Beach near the pier. The time you stood in line to be on Price is Right and they paid you $50, except you had to walk all the way to Cahuenga near the overpass because they ran out of cash the night before. Well, and my cousin Kathy, you know that bitch held my last check. I'm like, you need to send that shit. I'm about to be on the street. And she's like, well, you shouldn't have left. I was like, well, die. And the hostel manager looking at me like, well, now what you gonna do? Well, and then you standing at the bus shelter in the rain at 3 a.m. because you too tired to walk all the way back to Santa Monica, and some motherfucker rolls up in a red truck and he smiles. Up all night at Union Station like you got someplace to be. Time that guy split your lip and the one who busted your nose and took his $20 back even though he said he liked you. Your mother's voice comes. And that's when the crying comes, and you can't stop. And your girlfriend walks you to Thalian's, and it's 3:30 in the morning, and the orderly is like, how you feel? He is brown and thick, and you just want to melt into him, but you take the pills he's holding, and you sleep for 3 days on clean white sheets. And when you wake, it's daylight. The shiny floor smells like bleach, and a lady with pink cat-eye glasses and a basket full of crayons hands you clean white piece of paper for you to paint with your fingers, and all you can think of is a tree you saw once someplace green. You laid in filth and ugliness in your mother's voice until you needed something to be beautiful, and I said, I would be that something. I would make myself beautiful, and I am. In pills and in pain and needles and knives. Hi, my name is Luscious, and it's 10 days since my last trick. Excavation. Pushing in, pushing up, pushing through. Days on my back, an ache ringing my brain, and scars, and pieces of me falling off. Lord Jesus, am I dying? Until one day, there I was. You know, I ain't seen the ocean since I was 23. 16 years. It ain't but 12 miles. So I packed me a lunch, put on my new dress, and took the red line straight to the sea. I sat myself down at the foot of the sea, and all them stars you can't see on sunset, I folded myself up in sea and stars and flowers, breathed life in myself, my own beginning, my alpha and my omega, and I laughed. Ooh, the city. Everybody always going somewhere. And there's sea, seven hills, and there's blue sky and rain on rooftops, and the city is love all over again. So what you gonna do? This is my stop.